still spins freely.
Surprisingly. CTI rebranded. Boy, this isn't such good shape for what it could be.
70 bucks. Okay.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Dude, the motor is so fat.